about it is a long time or a short time. Feel short to me, because I'll see it. I won't be dead. 20 years from today, everybody in this room will be living in a virtual reality world. And I mean, the people in this room will be sitting at home, or whatever the hell we're living in, because we're now in a VR world. Probably all in San Diego, because it's super nice there. And you will literally put on contact lenses or whatever. In fact, it's not going to be this bullcrap Oculus. It's going to be contact lenses, and who knows what can happen. Maybe, you know, maybe LASIK right into your eyeballs, yeah. Right? And you will sit there, and your brain will believe what you're seeing is real, as if what's happening right now, 98.6% by the best scientists right now, you will believe it. So let's take a step back.